burgers just came in. We both got the hour burger. Looks pretty good, honestly.
It's a little small, but...
Yeah, a little small.
We'll see.
Smells like fantastic.
Yeah, it smells really good. A lot of fries on it.
Yeah.
All right, so let's take our first bite. That's pretty good.
That is a good burger.
I like that. That was a great burger. First bite ratings. What are you giving it?
8.4.
8.4?
8.4 for me.
I'll go for 7.8 on my scale. Really good burger.
Quality. Place looks good.
Yeah, nice place.
Lots of TVs. Lots of greens.
I think it's a really good burger.
Yeah, it's really good. A little small.
Yeah,
but I think the bread,
yeah, the bread is really good. I like the sauce that they use.
Yes.
The new sauce. Wahlburger sauce or whatever. Yeah, I think it's a really, really good burger. Yeah.
Just got out of Wahlburgers. One thing, the burgers were they were small, but it was meaty, so it was pretty good. I don't know, I thought it was good.
I thought it was very good. Burgers were good, a little small, but they were really good. I thought it was going to be a little expensive, but it was actually kind of cheap. It was about
$8, $9
for a full meal. Really.
Yeah, it was pretty good. Yeah. Fries were good.
Service was good.
Pickles?
Pickles were delicious. That was
homemade.
People sleep on the pickles. That's the game changer right
people
there.
People forget about the pickles.
So, final review on the whole store.
I'm going to go 8.4 as a whole.
4?
They had green everywhere.
I would agree. 8.4.
Good service as well. The waiter was really nice.
Yeah.
So, what do you think?
I would say 8.4 also. I thought it was really good.
Yeah, it was good. Good stuff.
Yep.